Hello everybody, my name is Shabanum781 and today we'll be playing some Resident Evil 2 Revelations. We just got back where we left off. We just left the bloody facility asylum thing and we're gonna go ahead to the tower now.
You recognize any of this?
No. Sorry.
I wish she did.
It's alright. Almost there. Still with me?
That's bullshit. Sorry, I just saw something red. Or am I just tripping? Ah.
It's locked from the other side.
It's locked from the other side. Oh shit, song references.
Barry, it's locked. What do I do?
You need to break the lock. See anything around there you can use?
I can't use this fucking thing. Ah, brick. Eh.
Good work, sweetie. You stick close to me, okay?
Okay.
Oh. Looks like another gun to me. Find another route. Fuck is that?
There's something out there.
No shit. Fuck is that? Shut the fuck up, shut the fuck up. Shh.
Stay back.
I'll shoot the shit out of this thing. Are you kidding me? It went. I feel like it's in there. I'm not going
Where'd
in there.
Go?
I'm just gonna check it out because I'm a bitch. Okay, it wasn't in here. Okay, that means it's in there. Or out there. Yep, it's definitely in here. I'm gonna get jump scared. It's definitely here, I'm not looking.
Hey. What's that?
What's wrong?
I think I saw something.
You better not have seen what I that was out there. You missed the sound or something. Bitch, nah. I didn't see shit. Going back in here. There's nothing out there. There's nothing out there. There's nothing out there. There's nothing out there. There's something there. Back in. Fuck away from us.
Well, that's one thing they left out of the brief. This island is completely crazy.
No. Fucking holy jeez. That took ages.
What was that thing?
It was a monster.
I don't know, honey. Let's keep our eyes peeled in case there's more.
I hear something. I feel like it's one of those things I just killed. Go from here. I don't know where I go from here. No. Man. Just go. I don't care. Just go. I don't care. Just go. Okay, we keep going till I see the next light. Okay, I see the next light. It's not far. Got him.
Finally, a clearing.
Something's in there. It has that kind of freaky light. Okay, so I need assault rifle ammo, not bloody hand cannon ammo. We're getting further away from the fucking thing. Like, it's not even in sight.
Those freaks had some of the same symptoms as Ouroboros.
Ouba-robo?
It's a virus some bad people used in Africa a couple of years ago. Question is, how did it get out here? I can probably break this lock.
Just to save some bullets. Use her brick. And a gun. Still ain't got no magnum bullets. I would have just slipped down there already.
They're back. Hide.
It's two of you. Fight. Fight to the death. Are you two like gonna merge or something? Am I gonna have to take your asses out? Don't call it like a firebomb, just call it a fucking... There we go. Oh, thank God, found it. I still don't like that. Are we getting closer now? I think so. Whenever that happens, there's an enemy nearby. Alcohol, so this is gonna make a thing. Damage. It's 8500, 700. So this needs to do some damage. Then this needs to do damage. So this has 120, this one has 123, this one has 700. Okay, that's reasonable. Wait, did that say? No, I know it said. God damn it. Okay, so I've got like five of these now.
Now there's the tower. We're talking.
I feel like a big showdown's gonna happen here.
Radio tower's just ahead. Great. We're gonna have to smash through the gate.
Fuck is that? You gotta be fucking kidding. Oh shit. I'm literally shooting it, bitch. Don't know what you want me to do. Ah! Run! Fucking reload. Can't I just give you like a boost? Some shit. I don't trust this. Oh, yep, I really don't trust this. Oh, come on, man. There we go. Why doesn't it reload itself, but quicker? Oh, that's a brick.
That should get the crane working.
Ah, but how do we get over? Well, I'm just gonna give her a boost, innit? What? Is there something I have to throw or something? So I can't get on. Oh, there's a thing. Never mind. I picked the wrong door. Get shot on that. Nothing I can use. I don't care. Nothing in here either. Go, boy, go. Yep, bring it back. Bring it back. And then,
who's the master of unlocking now? Huh?
Don't drop the logs.
Come on, hurry.
Okay.
Oh, come on, man. Can't you leave me alone? Bastards. No, fuck you. Go, don't just fucking look at it. You literally got yourself killed. You could have done that in the first place.
You alright?
Yeah, you fucking feared, aren't you? This looks like another place where a showdown would go. There's no ledge for you to step on. Fucking Barry with his nice ass haircut.
Well, that was a really long way around.
Yes, it was. Don't tell me they're gone. Well, Moira's gone. Did they die?
Jesus, is anyone even out there? Ugh, fucking shit on a stick!
That's her. That's my baby.
But she's still alive.
No! Piece of shit must be busted. Alright, let's head over to the
Vosik. Vosik. Where the fuck's Vosik?
You can say that again. This was logged 6 months ago. Jesus, Moira.
They're dead, mate.
Your daughter's name is... Moira?
Yeah. No shit, that's what it said.
Why? Hey kid, you okay?
Moira.
You're muted.
What?
She had red on her thing. That means she's mutating. Oh shit. Is she gonna die?
Next
that little girl.
Revelations 2.
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her.
I need you to take me there. Can you do that?
But if we've been infected with something.
There's other survivors and Moira's still alive.
Is this the place? The Vosik?
Don't be scared.
So you finally came. I knew.
We are on this motherfucking island!
I guess that's it then on this episode or whatever. Yeah, episode.
Next episode, contemplation.
That was a really good game. Made me literally shit my pants in the first video. Seems as that jump scare nearly killed me. And in this episode, they just threw a bunch of things at me. I died a few times, yeah, I admit. But, you know, it was really good. It was a really good game. I liked it. It was really good, yeah. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Hope you like and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.